Hey guys, my name's Ray and welcome back to my channel. If you've seen any of my How I Got an A Star videos, then you'll know I talk a lot about flashcards. And I've linked all my flashcards down below on the Cloud Storage Mega so you can download them for yourself. Although I would suggest not to use my flashcards as they are, like customize them, change them according to your needs. Bear in mind these flashcards are made just for me. I never had an intention of sharing them until now, and if you're going through them, keep in mind there might be some mistakes. Some of the wording might not make sense to you, but it made sense to me at the time. Each of the folder names should say which exam board I did, so if you're doing a different exam board, then do keep that in mind that all the content may not necessarily be the same. Keep in mind that things which are really obvious to me, I didn't make flashcards for because these flashcards were designed for me. And I'm talking really obvious, like the charge of a proton or something like that. There's no point having a flashcard for it. I would highly suggest making your own flashcards because I think that at least 50% of learning comes from making the flashcards yourself. Nevertheless, you can still use mine as some kind of inspiration. If you don't want to make flashcards for every single topic, then do it for a few topics at least, perhaps the ones you struggle the most with, and then you can use mine for the rest. I don't know, it's up to you. But just bear in mind that it's not my fault if any mistakes in the flashcards lead to you dropping marks or anything. It was never my intention to share them to begin with, but here they are. But anyway, that's it from me. If you found this video useful, then leave a like and subscribe. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. And as always, thanks for watching.